sitting in his parlour, eating cold baked beans when the doorbell rang for old George Jenkins. He took the stranger in, shook him warmly by the hand. "Pleased to help you out," said old George Jenkins. His little house was grim, and like the man within, I'm glad I popped in to see George Jenkins. For in the blinking of an eye, he gave a glimpse into his life. A better man than I is old George Jenkins. George Jenkins. George Jenkins. George Jenkins. George Jenkins, he's a miner. Today he's a survivor, living in a land that time forgot. He never missed a shift except when Scargill closed the pits, and the choice was made to let the miners rot. And when his health gave way, they sent him on his way, and on to the state with poor George Jenkins. And as the city got rich, others went skint, and my heart sinks for old George Jenkins. George Jenkins. George Jenkins. George Jenkins. Inside that'll never be denied, in the heart and half of old George Jenkins. For when the country turns its back, we forgot what we once had. I'd like to thank old George Jenkins. When the time was at an end, I felt I'd made a friend. I'd like to spend more time with old George Jenkins. For in the blinking of an eye, he gave a glimpse into his life. A better man than I is old George Jenkins.